Hi guys, today I will be talking about what is OMPT, known as Online Mathematic Placement Test, and how to prepare for the exam. By the way, this is the first video that I record in English, so there may be some grammatical and pronunciation mistakes. I hope you don't mind it. So guys, I did apply for OMPT A and D tests in December to apply for my university in Belgium, and I have got 82% on OMPT A test. With that, I have been suitable to apply for university. As you can see, now I'm studying at Belgium, trying to help people to have a chance to study at their dream college. OMPT is a test for us to prove our competence in mathematics, and this test is provided by SOWISO, which is using an application called ProctorU. It has several variations, and the tests are going A to F. Like, as you can see, they are using the alphabet. There is OMPT A, OMPT B, OMPT C, OMPT D, OMPT E, and OMPT F. And you are going to participate in these exams as what your college requires to participate. Many universities, included University of Amsterdam, Utrecht, Tilburg, Erasmus University Rotterdam, and Ku Leuven, requires OMPT for international students to apply for their program of bachelor or master. For instance, Catholic of University's Bachelor of Business Administration requires OMPT A, while Engineering Technology requires OMPT D. At the same time, you can either choose to participate in SAT or an ACT mathematics test, but I think taking the exam in your room is more comfortable compared to having the test in a crowded place. Of course, it has several disadvantages, like the possibility of losing the connection during the exam, but there's nothing to worry because it is being updated and sending to the cloud every second, so you're not going to lose anything even though you have lost your connection during the exam. Secondly, to apply for this test, you need to schedule a time using the website of OMPT, and then you need to pay for the test. Well, the thing that you have to pay attention here is that you need to pay the price before entering the test, otherwise you will be not able to participate the exam. After arranging the date, you need to proceed to ProctorU website and download the application into your personal computer. Well, as I remember, I guess mobile phones and iPads or tablets are not suitable for your exam, and your computer has to be suitable for hardware requirement. When the test date arrived, I highly recommend you to be in front of your computer like at least 30 minutes before the test time. When the test time arrived, a technician from SOWISO is connecting to your computer and checking if there's any problem with your computer, and after that you need to show your personal ID, and also you need to have a camera and a microphone, and with your camera you need to show the technician that the room that you're in. No additional monitors or mobile phones are allowed during your exam in your room, but you can bring some paper and pen to your desk to use during the exam. You are going to be recorded while the whole exam time in order to check if you're not cheating. And if you're cheating, your exam will be cancelled. Like, as I said, it's really important to bring your ID with you during the exam. Otherwise, you cannot enter the exam. And you're not allowed to bring any calculators, because there will be an online calculator during the exam on their website. Well, okay, then let's start to talk about OMPT A test. This test has 52 questions, and we have 2 hours to finish the exam. The questions are about algebra, numbers, functions, equations, and differentiations. And also, apparently the bad thing about that is you even need to pay for the mock tests and practice materials to SOWISO. And I'm sorry to say that, but these are not cheap things to buy. You can enter the test in English or in Dutch. That's something that you can choose, but I have entered in English, and I can say that it's not really hard, that you just need to know some mathematical terms that you're going to use in your questions, and there isn't so much thing, like there's no need for that much English proficiency. The prices of the A test is 200 euro for one test attempt, 60 euro for practice materials, and 60 euro for the mock test. In my opinion, A test is much easier compared to test D, and in the test, first 20 questions are not really challenging, but like the last 15 questions are maybe a bit challenging for you. It depends on person, but the 15 questions are really challenging, as I can say. So I can recommend you at least purchase the mock test and have a look at questions a bit, because it really helps a lot to know the exam. Test D is a bit harder and a bit expensive compared to test A, but most engineering faculties and business management requires this test to enter the university. OMPT D has 21 questions and we have 3 hours to finish the exam. Like test A, you can purchase this test in English or in Dutch, and I have purchased the mock test of test D, and I can say that it is hard. I mean, and the questions are like advanced level of mathematics, that you're going to give the reasons of your answers in the questions which you will be graded on. And with that, you need a bit advanced level of English too to express yourself in questions, because real persons, real professors are grading the exam. Test D has also integration, geometry, trigonometry questions, and the pricing is €250 for one test attempt, €60 for practice materials, and €85 for the mock test. Well, both exams have a discount if you purchase all three things together. After participating the test, the results will be like in 5 to 7 days, and they send you a certificate with using email. Also, the last thing to mention, do not forget to check your hardware before the exam and get a high quality camera and microphone. Good luck for those who will attempt to test, and have a nice day. Görüşmek üzere. English proficiency. English proficiency. Değil mi?
Well, first of all, let's time for... Niye konuşamıyorum? Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Geliyor şimdi. Well, for instance, Catalogue of Universities, Bachelors...